Hi, I'm Bill Long, Senior Region Executive and Head of Middle Market Banking for M&T Bank. M&T Bank is proud to sponsor the Greater Reading Chamber Minute. Just like the Greater Reading Chamber, M&T Bank remains committed to meeting the needs of our business clients in the communities we serve.
One of the key factors for regional competitiveness is a strong transportation network. In a recent survey, our members told us we need some major improvements in our region. This isn't just a Reading issue. In fact, the governor has called for a special session of the legislature to focus on transportation improvements and the funding solutions that will be needed. Pennsylvania leads the nation in the number of structurally deficient bridges, 5,645. That's more than the number of structurally deficient bridges from Virginia all the way up to Maine combined. We also have more than 7,000 miles of our total 41,000 miles of state roads in very poor condition. Because of the billions of dollars that are needed, there will need to be multiple solutions to fill the funding gap. While no one likes increased taxes or fees, chamber members were realistic in our recent survey in saying they would support increased use of tolling and gas taxes. You also told us you supported public-private partnerships, but you were a little skeptical of the vehicle miles travel tax. I was initially surprised at the high level of support for tolling from the members. Perhaps that is due to our generally positive experience with the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Did you know that the PA Turnpike was the model for the rest of the country? It was the very first turnpike opened in 1939. As a quasi-public entity, a turnpike operator can increase tolls without having to push legislation through the state or federal government. They have more flexibility in selling bonds to raise financing for operations, and they can access tax-exempt markets. The Chamber Board of Directors recently passed a transportation policy that supports increased funding for transportation through a variety of sources, including increased use of tolling and motor fuels taxes, and increased private sector involvement through public-private partnerships. We oppose the use of long-term borrowing. The improvements of 222 North remain our number one priority project. With so much state-level focus on the maintenance of our existing roads and bridges, a project like 222 North that is viewed as capacity building rather than maintenance is not being prioritized by PennDOT simply due to funding limitations. That means we need to push even harder to keep that project viable. A second priority is the restoration of rail service to Philadelphia. This is a quality of life issue, but it also has very strong potential to relieve congestion on 422. We have a very active transportation committee that I invite you to join. In addition to working on the Chamber's positions and policies on transportation, they meet regularly with transportation officials to inform them of safety and maintenance issues on all of our roads in the region. We will keep you informed via the Greater Reading Voice website of legislative developments at the state and federal level. This next year will be an active year legislatively. Thanks for listening to this month's Chamber Minute, and thanks very much for your support of the Greater Reading Chamber of Commerce and Industry as we work to make our community a better place to live and work.
M&T Bank is proud of its strong financial condition and our continued profitable operations through the toughest environment for business during our lifetimes. Because of our excellent performance, we continue to actively seek new business relationships in addition to supporting the growth of our existing clients. Committed to the Greater Reading area, both the Chamber and M&T Bank are encouraging all of the business community to voice your opinions to our elected officials on issues affecting our ability to thrive in today's competitive world. Finally, thanks to all of our M&T business clients, we appreciate serving your needs, and we welcome other business leaders to consider M&T Bank for your financial needs. Thank you.
Turning Point Media, collaborating with global corporations and small business. Advancing the cause for nonprofit and civic organizations. Creating a competitive edge in a digital age. On target, on time, on budget. Change your direction with Turning Point Media.